is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground.
Are you going to stand there the whole time? I thought these are meant to be private. That's what I thought. Hello.
So nice to finally meet you.
Look, you've got to press the little button that's like underneath, because right now...
Sorry if I kept you waiting.
No, look, you have to press the button, yeah, that's like underneath or next to the little call symbol.
Gosh, you look much younger than I thought you would be.
But I can't see you.
What?
I can't see you. I can only hear you.
Oh, bugger.
Yeah. You gotta pick up the call with the camera.
Right, yes. The lady from the charity did show me, but perhaps one of the carers could help. Oh, well, wait. What does this one do?
Fuck, you know. Can you see me?
Yes, I can.
All right, cool. I'm gonna talk you through it. So there should be a symbol at the bottom of your screen, yeah? It's like an old camera with a line through it.
Yes, I can see a camera.
Okay then.
What do you want me to do with it?
Oh my God, click it.
Oh.
It's a miracle. It's a bloody miracle.
Hi, Ryan. I'm June. Pleased to meet you. So, how are you?
I'm in prison. How do you think?
But it's a good one, isn't it? I mean, as far as prisons go, the charity said it was a good one.
Yeah, it's real cozy, June. You know what, after this, I'm going to settle down with a good book and a nice cup of tea.
Oh, that's lovely. What book are you reading? But don't want to keep you from it, so how long do we have?
20 minutes. You know, 3 times a week, as my PO said.
Well, you don't sound too thrilled.
Probably because I'm not.
Then why did you sign up?
I don't know. Chatting to you means I might get out early.
Oh, okay. Why?
Because you're alone. I'm like doing a public service, innit?
Public service?
Well, yeah. You know, this counts as like good behaviour.
I didn't realise I was such a burden.
I'm just not down for being your little... Your little charity case, you know?
Oh, and I'm not down for being yours. Listen, I don't want to be... I don't want your pity, and I know you don't want mine, and that's fine. But... only people more boring than your inmates are my inmates. So why don't we just give it a go?
Oh yeah. All right. Let's give it a go. Oh, hey, I can see your face. Getting you.
9 times the charm, apparently. Next thing you know, I'll know how to work the microwave.
Oh, what I wouldn't give for a microwave right now.
Yeah, but I have to fight Doris every time I want to use it.
Doris?
My nemesis.
Oh, your nemesis, yeah?
Yeah, my greatest adversary, my foe, my enemy.
Nemesis. You've got a nemesis. Oh, that's pretty hard, you.
Haven't you?
No. You know, I'm trying not to be the nemesis type in here, you know?
Yeah. That's good. That's smart.
Yeah, I guess it is. Thanks.
So, it's in about a week's time then?
Yeah.
How are you feeling about it?
I don't know, I'm not nervous about it. So.
So, if you had a microwave, what would you miss?
Mac and cheese, no question. You?
Me? If I had my way, it'd be a rare steak and a large glass of scotch every bloody night.
Fair.
What else do you miss?
You know, I never used to like her much on the outside, yeah? But right now I can murder a pack of Twiglets, you know? Oh, sorry, not murder, but, you know.
Twiglets?
Well, yeah, I just can't seem to stop thinking about them.
Why don't I send you some?
No, that's not what I meant.
Oh, it'd be no trouble.
No, but it's cool.
Ryan, it's just a bag of Twiglets. Let me see what I can do.
All right. Cool. Save. Thanks, Jude.
So, I could send you a book or two as well, if you like.
I'll just take the Twiglets.
Okay. But if I'm sending them anyway...
Jude, the Twiglets are far too much already. So make me change my mind on you, all right?
All right. So, is that what it was then?
What?
Sorry, I'm probably not meant to ask. Am I not meant to ask?
Oh, right. Murder.
Well,
That's right, June. I murdered a man over a pack of Twiglets.
All right, so I wasn't meant to ask.
Would it make a difference, though? That's what it was?
No, I don't think so.
Oh. Cool. For the record, I didn't kill anyone over a pack of Twiglets.
Glad to hear it.
What's this?
So, 2 weeks, A week's time?
Yeah.
So how are you feeling about it, really?
Listen, I'm not nervous.
Of course you're not.
Like, they're going to decide whatever they're going to decide, so... Like, nothing I can do about it, though.
Yeah, but they're not going to be trying to trip you up.
Yeah.
No, they're not. They won't be. They're already pleased with the letter I sent.
The what?
The letter I sent.
You sent a letter?
Didn't your PO tell you?
No, this guy doesn't tell me shit. What letter?
I sent a letter to the board as a reference for you.
I didn't ask you to do that.
No, I volunteered.
Yeah, but I didn't ask you to do it.
I know.
So I don't owe you nothing, yeah?
Ryan, I didn't do it so you would owe me.
Oh, right. Okay. So, you know, was it like a nice letter?
No. It was a letter explaining to the board how you've been exploiting an old woman for Twiglets. Yes, it was a nice letter.
All right, cool. Yeah, that's cool.
Cool.
I'll let you know when I get the date.
I used to be the kid that no one cared about. That's why you have to keep screaming till they hear you out.
June! Oh my days. June, the Twiglets.
Oh, you got them.
Yo, only like 30 boxes of them. Oh, June, come on. Oh my God, I'm going to start a little empire of Twig. Watch me. I'm going to be the Twiglet kingpin, baby.
I didn't want you to run out.
Oh my days. Oh, now, thank you. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
You know, I wish I could send you a little something back in return.
No, it's all right. Just showing up here is enough. Ooh, public service, remember?
Ah, come on. Listen, that was months ago. I thought you'd have forgot about that.
Well, unfortunately for you, my memory is razor sharp. So, it's tomorrow then.
Yeah. You know, I'm not nervous or anything, so.
Of course you're not.
I mean, there's nothing I can do about it, so. They're going to decide what they're going to decide.
You think so?
Oh, yeah. There's nothing I can do. Like, they'll make up their mind. I can't change that. Nothing I can do.
Okay, of course you're not, but if you were, I'd say to you, sit up straight, be polite. Oh, and don't swear if you can avoid it. But if you do get scared, but I know you won't, but if you did, just think of me telling you to sit up straight. Just focus on the things you can control. And if they have any sense, they will see you for the nice young man that you are. But anyway, so what? You're not nervous, so feel free to ignore all of that.
I'll let you know how it goes or whatever.
Well, How long is it before they make their decision?
It's about a month usually.
So, while we wait, there's something that you could do for me, you know, in payment for the Twiglets.
Uh-oh. What?
Go to the library.
What?
The library. Go yeah, to the yeah. library.
You know, I can't send you books from the library. They're not mine.
I know that, you twit. Not for me, for you.
Why would I go to the library?
Well, one normally goes to read.
Yeah, again, so why would I go to the library?
Because your PO told me that you actually did well in school, especially in English.
Hey, don't chat to my PO about me. If you want to know something about me, then you come to me, all right?
All right.
I don't like this idea of you two like swapping notes or whatever, man. It's weird.
Right. Okay. So, how about this? I won't speak to him again about you if you go to the library and choose one book, just one.
I wouldn't even know what to get.
I can help you pick.
Oh, look, everything in that library is so old, man. And I mean like real old.
Some of the old ones are actually really good. Quite saucy.
Saucy? Yo, you know this is being recorded, Junior.
Try Lady Chatterley's Lover.
Who?
The book Lady Chatterley's Lover. I think you'll be pleasantly surprised.
Look, reading's just not my thing.
Why don't you just give it a try? Hey, I'll send you some more Twiglets.
Mind your manners, watch your ways. Be a good boy, just behave. What's wrong with you?
Hi.
Hi. Where were we?
Yeah, it's just like Mellors. Mate, what are you playing at?
I couldn't have said it better myself.
Like, right, though.
Yeah. Have you finished it yet?
No, I've got like 10 pages left, so I'll be done by the next time I see you.
Okay. So read the unbearable lightness of being next. Even more saucier?
You and saucier? Oh, my face.
So, you haven't heard yet?
No, not yet.
But you did well.
No, I think so.
You were polite.
Yeah. And I only said fuck once.
Oh, that's great.
Oh, no, tell a lie. I said it twice. But I said sorry for it and everything.
I'm sure you did brilliantly.
They wrote me a bit of a letter.
Oh.
Yeah,
Well, I stand by every word.
Cool. That's real cool.
And I meant what I said. I think you'd be the only person to notice.
No, don't say that.
No. I mean, I don't get any visitors. I mean, the carers are lovely, but they run off their feet. And so I think you'd be the first to notice. Or Doris, because a microwave would be free.
Well, listen, you ain't got to worry about that, because I'm going to keep on calling.
And I'll keep picking up.
Mm-hmm.
But if one day I don't, then you're going to have to brace yourself for no more Twiglets.
Listen, I'm only in this for the Twiglets, Jim.
Will you let me know when you find out?
Well, of course I will.
Obviously, I've got my fingers crossed for you, but I will miss our chance.
Let's not get too ahead of ourselves yet, you know. Although, my PO did say that he's liking the fact that I'm going to the library.
Well, you keep going then.
I will. You know what? I don't get many visitors in that either, you know. So like, just don't feel bad, innit? Like, yeah.
Can you say that again? You cut out for a second.
No, it was nothing. I was saying, what was that book called again?
Oh, it's The Unbearable Lightness of Being.
Come carry me from loneliness. Remind me of what I've missed.
Minutes, Ryan. We only have 20 minutes and you're going to sit there sulking.
We're not sulking.
Well, it looks like that to me. So what have you got to say for yourself?
What have I got to say? What does that even mean? Like, I don't have to sit here and chat to you. I can just hang up.
But you haven't. So?
So? He fucking deserved it.
Oh, I don't care if he deserved it, Ryan. You could be getting out soon.
Well, maybe not.
Why would you do this now?
I only hit him once.
Once could be enough. So have you heard anything?
No.
Why would you do this now? Oh God, Ryan. You've got to be smarter than this. You are smarter than this.
No, I'm not actually.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not, June. You can't just like get me to force me to read all these little books like this and think that I'm just going to be smart all of a sudden. Like, stop being so naive, man. It's fucking embarrassing.
Oh, embarrassing. Look at the way you're acting.
Oh my God, he's the one that started on me.
So you put your head down and walk away.
You are talking about shit that you just do not understand.
Oh. Ryan, you're so close.
What? So because I'm so close, I'm supposed to let him just do what he wants?
Yes, that's exactly what you're meant to do.
You can't do that in here, June.
Why not?
Because this isn't... This ain't Doris, yeah? This is not Doris and the fucking microwave.
For crying out loud, I know that, Ryan. But you shouldn't sink to their level.
Sink to their level? June, I... Look who I am their level.
No, you're not.
Look, you actually don't even know the half of it. You see me, what, for 20 minutes, 3 times a week, and you actually think you know what I'm like?
I do.
Yeah. If you really believe that, yeah, then you're even more of an idiot than I am.
You're not an idiot. Which is why I don't understand why you've done this now.
I didn't have a choice.
Oh. Are you trying to get kept in?
Oh, fuck.
Are you scared of getting out?
Do you know what? I do not need this from you right now.
Oh, I think this is exactly what you need because you're acting like a child.
Oh, fuck this.
Ryan? Ryan? Oh. Damn.
Sundays in the means a la tutu. Telu tutu ene senga swazi nese satu. Kene na betu na osi shiu lusis no no.
Hi.
Hello.
You're here.
Well, it's Thursday. Where else would I be?
Well, I mean, I just thought. I don't know.
Have you had your letter from the board yet?
I don't need to ask my PR.
Because you asked me not to? So have you had your letter from the board yet?
No, not yet. I don't know why.
Ryan.
What?
You know why.
It wasn't my fault, Drew.
Ryan.
Okay, look. I think that what happened is what is slowing down the process.
Oh, why don't you just say it for what it is?
Oh, okay. I think the fight that I got in is what's slowing down the whole thing.
Okay, then. It's going to be fine.
You don't know that.
Well, I'm an old woman, so I get to be wise. And I just have a good feeling about it. The last time we were a bit...
I don't want to talk about it.
But I just wanted to apologise.
June.
No, you're right. I don't know what it's like to be June. In there, so I shouldn't have acted the way I did.
June, I'm not going to chat to you about this. So you might as well just hang up.
No. Fine.
Fine. Hang up then.
No.
Oh my God, I'm not going to chat to you about it, so.
I heard you the first time.
Well, just hang up on me.
No.
Oh, you're well stubborn.
You're well stubborn.
So now what?
So now? We sit here, apparently in silence, being angry with each other for 17 minutes.
No.
Oh, no, no, no! No, you don't! You don't hang up. We sit here being angry with each other, and that's okay. But you don't hang up. And I won't hang up either.
Fine.
Fine. That's fine.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you doing?
All right.
Mm-hmm. Doris still being a waste, man.
Oh, don't, Ryan. I could kill the woman.
Jim, this has been recorded, you know.
You know what? I don't care. Get it on record, because the woman is a nightmare.
Do you want me to have a chat with her? You know, I can come up, be all scary and shit. Tell her to back off your microwave.
That's sweet. But I doubt that it looked very good on your file.
You're worth it, though.
Well, I could get Gladys to have a word with her, or Alfred.
Alfred?
Yeah, Alfred.
June, have you got a boyfriend?
Heaven's sake!
is someone chirps in you?
Is someone what in me?
Is he trying on?
Unfortunately, no.
So no boyfriends then?
No. I was seeing this one chap. But his daughter moved him away to another home.
Oh, sure. Sorry to hear that.
Ah, it's all right. You get used to it. I mean, none of us are really in control of where we stay or for how long.
Yeah, same.
Oh, God, obviously. What am I thinking?
Listen, no, I didn't mean it like that. I was just saying, you know, like I get it. Like, it's tough.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah, it can be.
So how come you never got married?
Oh, I did. I was married for longer than you've been alive. Peter died 9 years ago.
Oh, God. Oh, I can't believe I didn't even ask. Oh, wow. June, I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
So, no kids or nothing?
Oh, it never really happened for us. How about you?
Oh, yeah, I've got 12 kids. Yeah, I've been married, 43 years now? Oh, going strong.
All right. Girlfriend, then.
Yeah, I did, but before, not anymore.
I see.
Did you reckon I'd find a chance of Gladys then?
Oh, I don't know. Really, she's really, really popular in here. I don't think so.
You're going to have to move to Doris then, I guess.
You do, and I will never speak to you again.
Come on, I'll never do that to you.
Good, because never speaking to you again would be a shame.
Yeah, same here. I finally finished The Unbearable Being of Lightness.
What did I tell you? Even saucier.
Saucier. True. What is your accent?
Well, we can't all both be born in Croydon. Uh-huh. I was brought up in Brighton.
Do you still live there now?
We're not, remember, we're not supposed to.
Oh, shit, yeah. My bad. Never mind.
But I think I can tell you that I still live by the sea.
My mama took me to Camber Sands one time.
Was that before she?
Yeah. She was way happier then. Which is weird because Camber Sands is fucking shit.
Yes, I know.
But you know, I like this tea. You know, I think once I get out, you know, I'd love to move over there, you know.
Obviously, so I can't tell you where I live, but I do hear that Southwold is really lovely this time of year.
Sunday's evening is a lot to do. Tell you to do anything, as far as necessary to. Can in a better now, see she loses. No, no.
Oh my God, have I got news? Oh my days, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, I can't believe this. This is mad. Let's go. I need some help from you, man. Look, I need your help.
Hello. Hello.
June.
Oh, bugger. I've done it again, haven't I? Hello, can you see me?
Yes, yeah. I see you, man. I see you.
Well, there's a bridge and there's a river that I still must cross as I'm going on my journey. Though I might be lost, and there's a road told me.